بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In collaboration with Thaqlain, we will present to you a historical breakdown of the first 12 days of Muharram. Many of us may have heard various stories from the event of Karbala, but we may not be aware of the breakdown of those events by the day. On Twitter, we will present to you the overview of what happened on those days. What happened on the first of Muharram? What happened on the second of Muharram when Imam Hussain alayhi salam and his caravan arrived in Karbala? And what happened all the way till the day of Ashura and till the 12th of Muharram? Stay tuned. Assalamu ala al-Hussain wa ala Ali ibn al-Hussain wa ala ashab al-Hussain wa ala awlad al-Hussain.